Hello, in this video I show you how to forward ports on OPNsense Firewall. Usually we forward ports to access internal resources like cameras, file servers, web servers and many other services. I went to the OPNsense administration page, then went to port forward. I created a new port forwarding. Set destination as one address. Next you choose a predefined service or you set up a port corresponding to your service. I use port 3389 for remote desktop service. In this case I forward the port to control a remote computer over the internet. I then set the IP address of the target Windows computer. You update the description to make it easier to manage port forwarding settings on the firewall. Set filter rule acceptance to pass. So I have completed setting up port forwarding on the OPNsense firewall. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. To check the results, I go to ping.eu and port check. You set up the public address and port number, then test. Port is open, good luck.